All right, we're down here in the infield again. We just got done talking to Mark Hall. We're standing by the other freestyle stack. And, well, here we've got a lovely yellow Cadillac with 4.5 port fuel injection. You can pick them up on your local used car lot. We got us an Aerostar van right here. And then in the middle, we've got a gaping hole. You're probably wondering what that's about. The Monster Truck Challenge folks have some surprises in store for us tonight. Something big is going to be put in there around intermission for freestyle. We're hearing rumors about what it is. It might be a cement mixer truck. We're going to have to wait and see what all turns out there. As you can see, the dirt track guys here with the big equipment, they're working on the ramps here. They're working like crazy trying to get this stuff done before showtime. They're putting a little more height or a little more steepness in the ramps here. So we'll see how that works out. We're having a little time hearing ourselves talk down here. We've got Broken Bow Records country artists playing here this evening. And, yeah, we better watch out. So anyways, that's all from the infield right now. It's crazy down here. We're having to watch ourselves like crazy. There's all kinds of stuff going on. We're going to get out of these guys' way so they can finish the track.